We just had this slip float sitting up there with 1/20 ounce white horizontal minnow jig with a new clear blue silver flake wiggling jig tail. You can see the action this thing has. Just quivered out there, not using any bait at all. Just having this thing suspended under the slip float. Just twitching that rod tip, making that thing jiggle. These nice gills are coming up and hitting these jigs. A lot of fun.
And Ty just caught him a real nice bluegill. Big bull, male. That's a beautiful fish, big, beautiful hand-sized fish.
Look at that. Cutlers. Gorgeous fish. Put them right in the snoot. And the top nose there. Beautiful fish. Good catch, buddy. You wouldn't turn loose. I don't know. I think you can lip him.
Yeah, he has teeth. Go ahead.
You got to squeeze him. All right, here you go. Time. The jig. You said a hit on that. Yeah. Awesome. There, I got one. Looks like a gill. There. Look at this one, Ty. Beautiful colors on that fish. Black wage blade, wax worm. A hand size gill. Fucked him right in the snoot. Right in the top there.
Pretty good size gill, Ty. That's a little smaller fish, female. Another one, T?
Yep.
Look, is it decent size?
Okay.
That's another good one. That's a pretty fish there. Wow, look at that one. Nice fish there. It's a nice hand-sized gill. Black wage blade.